Yes,
we have
been married.
As opposed to, because
obviously,
you know, the
you've been married
trope.
Though.
Because yeah, naturally, you would not do that before marriage.
I have been married.
Okay.
Now we're really getting into it.
All right. So Dream has been married and has lost.
Wait, hold on. I don't want to talk about the secondary cheating scandal, but you know, we don't necessarily
one
have to get into it.
Speaking of cheating scandals.
No, if I might, I want to flip this the virginity question.